Michael, isn't it awful sad about Boris Johnson being poorly with the coronavirus?
Kathleen, there you go now, Kathleen. Women delving into politics again. I told you, Kathleen, women shouldn't get involved in politics, Kathleen.
It's nothing to do with politics.
Everything has got to do with politics, Kathleen. Even politics has got to do with politics and politicians and political, Kathleen.
But then, what's wrong with him then?
It's not the coronavirus anyway, Kathleen.
It's the coronavirus.
It's not, Kathleen. He's in the ICU and you know why?
Because he has coronavirus?
No, he touched a member of the working classes, Kathleen.
What?
He touched a member of the working classes, Kathleen. That's what happens to members of the elite, Kathleen, if they touch members of the working classes. For instance, Kathleen, imagine a Tory now was going around on his political relations, Kathleen. And he shook the hand of a working class, Kathleen.
Uh-huh.
His hand starts to swell up a bit, Kathleen.
What?
And he gets the gawks.
What? This is not...
And he gets a bit nauseous, Kathleen. But after a week or two, he goes back to himself, Kathleen. But he'll be fine, Kathleen. But like the working class, that's what happens, Kathleen, when the elite touch the working classes, Kathleen. That's why Maggie Thatcher died, Kathleen.
Michael, she died of old age, I'm pretty
sure. No, she didn't, Kathleen. She died in the 80s after touching a minor.
A child?
No, Kathleen, there was enough Tories doing that. A minor, Kathleen, like a coal miner, Kathleen.
She died?
Yes, Kathleen, and she was replaced.
Replaced? By...
She was replaced by Paul McCartney, Kathleen.
What, then who replaced Paul McCartney?
Jeremy Corbyn, Kathleen. Jesus Christ, do you not understand politics? It comes around in a big circle, Kathleen.
Oh, my God.